Oh my god. Oh, that worked out. Oh shit, I didn't think it was- I knew that wasn't close enough, but I didn't think it was gonna throw a fireball. Ooh, played myself. Did he kill me from this? Oh no, he's gonna do the thing that I hate. Oh god, oh no, no, she don't want it like that. It's okay, that didn't hurt. God damn it! That was... What the fuck was that? He meant to do a fireball, didn't he? Yep, that was definitely a fireball. I don't know how he got a DP. Oh man, you know what the drill is. We're just gonna put this motherfucker on life support. Oh man. Goddamn Akuma, man. Oh man, the power of Julia is too strong.
do nothing.
Oh, I thought that was gonna cross up. Oh, wow. Damn, he like came all the way back. Oh, that's unfortunate. Nice. Whoa, that no, I wasn't close enough. I knew he was gonna throw a fireball. It's like I knew it, and then like a backfire. Just a tip, bro. I was about to say, there's no way I can kill him from that range. Ah, oh, shit. This is gonna put me on a fucking... This is gonna put me on a pixel. And he can just meaty fireball. Oh, I'm just blocking it away. Oh! Damn! Goddamn! Ooh! Just barely missed the fireball. It probably didn't came out in time. Oh, his. Ha ha.
That's still gonna go through.
Oh, okay, okay.
That's actually like this. That's actually the counter to the door. Cause it's like you can still lay down with your door. Oh no, you're thinking about it's gonna shut down the combo. And it also, like, the only time it shuts down a column is if I have to sit. Like, yeah, to flip over, then it shuts it down. If I activate it, my hand, the game goes in.
Hey Domo, I love you, bro.
You got it. What is wrong? That ain't right, bro.
Oh my god. Damn, dude. Oh god damn it. Why did I do that? I'm dead! I'm dead! Forgive me, Jolly! Oh, wait. Oh, you fucked up. Akuma wins. Oh my god! But this Akuma has like does some like weird options to like was teleport. He does a fake command grab and like he fucking jumps at you. What the fuck? Bro, he's getting robbed by these fucking input. Oh, should've done. Final round. Julie. I think he's still dead. Whoa. Break it down.
Damn it, bro. How far do I grab?
Fuck me. Oh, and I put my thumb in the corner like an idiot. It's gonna hurt. I'll cool my damage. Oh wait, of course hit the stun. Jesus, again? He just stunned me twice in one round. Wow. Oh no, he summoned the demons. Oh wait a minute. This better. Oh my god, if it kills. Oh my god! Ah! Bruh, it's only Akuma CA that, you know, Cammy dies like that, bro. Why did it have to be Cammy? Oh. Poor Julie. That was actually a pretty sick combo. Oh my god. The hell is that in the background? Oh, now he commands grab. Na 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 na. I can't believe I dropped my combo. Wow. Wow. Oh man. Boom. Louis. Oh, and now it finally plays. Shit, I'm just chilling right now. It was, but then it keeps frame dropping. I don't understand why it uses so much RAM. Why did he DP? Oh, he was expecting me to do another dive kick. Oh. Yeah, Louis, the power of Julie is really strong tonight.
The what power of Julie?
I said the power of Julie. Nobody. Akuma wins. That was a bad idea, god damn it. Why, what does it mean?
Cooming on you?
What?
Cooming on you?
Oh, cooming on me. I'm on PSN right now. I had to switch off. I'm streaming on.
Yeah, I'm watching right now.
I'm finding
Akuma. Hey, you got a fucking...
Oh, his yeah. Fucking... Oh, his fucking...
His tag, bro.
His fucking... I didn't even realize that until you just said something about it. Cool.
You have to kill him. I'm not letting him get away with that tag.
It's okay, man. We put him on life support. Oh, the power of Julie! Oh god damn, Julie, turn around. Oh my god. Oh, fuck! Alright, let's go. Debating if I want to stop at 15 or 20. He might stop at 15. We'll see. We'll do 20. We'll give him the 20 matches. I mean.
How many matches you and Domo have, Pat?
Yeah, it's probably about like the fourth or fifth, maybe.
Oh, shit.
See, I had to alter that. Gotta alter that mix. I know. I figured out that you're gonna alter that. You can just basically do it, end it like a regular combo, and you can just dry rush in. You know what's funny about this Akuma? He's never done a single EX DP on Wake Up. This man's committed, bro. He doesn't.
He's probably.
Oh, of course. I'd be too, man. I mean, it's kind of funny because he's actually way too reserved for it.
He's gotta get crazy with the demon flips, man.
How are you gonna? Some cuckin.
Cuckin? It's been too long. Damn, that's like you're gonna work with freaking Carteron when you break. Oh, no, it is. Okay.
Oh my. Damn, he just dropped a combo. It'd be like that sometimes. Kumin on you.
Come on.
Bro, he fucking hit the Rage of Demon earlier on me. And I'm like, oh god, dude, not a cammy.
Very cheeky setup for Rage of Demon in this game. Quite cheeky.
He's pretty reserved. Oh, he was ready for the wake up DI. I mean, meaty DI. Jesus. Yeah, he has a nice OS with the teleport. That's why they call me the architect. That's supposed to be it. Where did my EXDP? It didn't even come out. That was death right there. The game wants to fuck me. As per usual. As per usual. Oh my god.
Yeah.
Oh, damn. I didn't hit the fucking... I didn't hit my parry correctly. I didn't hit my medium button. My punch. I didn't think he was gonna grab me that time. Oh. Oh, unfortunate.
Oh, what the fuck is that that carry trailer gonna be? Oh,
didn't it just came out recently?
They had like the story trailer.
The gameplay. The gameplay. It. I am so excited to see Ken in the game again.
Yeah, right.
No, I should have never jumped there. Fuck, he was ready for the knife. Hey. Oh, poor Jolie. Oh, what have I done? Just put all of your monsters with the pistol.
It all comes down to this draw, bro. Akuma,
it all starts with this.
Round one. Fight. Is that game?
Damn, he killed me without meter, that combo? Shit!
My
Oh, I guess I should have fully optimized that. He would have been dead. Oh, wait, I think he's still dead. Oh, goddamn. Oh, shit. Put him on life support. That fireball pressure. He's throwing fireballs. Fuck! I really just fucked up my combo, huh? Huh? I think I would have done level one right there. Oh, damn! Oh, he played me! Oh, shit, that was actually pretty sick. Damn, like every time I go for a meaty DI, he just, he's always ready for it.
Fight!
What the fuck? GG's. GG's. Alright, buddy. That's it for me. That was a good game. Pretty nice Akuma.
What was the final score? I was
20 and 10.
20 and 10?
Yep.
Damn.
20 and 10 in favor of the power of Jolie.
Of what?
You heard what I said, and you hit me with some of your final quads. I was like, hey, buddy, let's be friends, yay! I said that right.